How to close applications on the iPhone using the new software. It's rather easy, but it's not necessarily all that intuitive. So what you do is you double click on this. It brings up this kind of funny little screen thing here, and all you do is swipe up on these and it automatically closes them for you just like that. So that's how you close apps using the new iOS.